Awanda Camp, Tony Woods avoided time behind bars, but his status with the team remains unclear tonight. Woods pleaded guilty to one count of assault on a female. That's a misdemeanor. And as part of his plea deal, two other charges were dropped. Woods received a 60-day jail sentence, but it was suspended. He must perform 100 hours of community service, undergo anger management, as well as drug and alcohol screening. Additionally, he has to pay a $100 fine. Inside the Forsyth County Hall of Justice, Woods did apologize, telling the judge he reacted poorly. Judge also directly addressed Wake assistant basketball coach Walt Corbin, saying he hoped the team and the university would work with Woods and that Woods would definitely benefit from the structure of the basketball program.
We were very encouraged when we found out that the program was going to send a coach and then to have the judge specifically address him, I think was important both for Tony to see and for the community.
A Wake Forest spokesman says Woods' status remains unchanged. He is suspended indefinitely. At this point, it's unclear when or if he'll be able to return to the basketball team. Wake Forest's first full practice for the men is October 15th.